Let's make a quick cucumber kimchi or uimuchim that's perfect as a side for any meal. First, slice the cucumber. We like using English cucumbers for this. Then mix in salt and set aside. While the sauteing, cut carrots, garlic, and Asian chives. In the bowl, combine sugar, gochugaru, garlic, fish sauce, rice vinegar, sesame oil, and sesame seeds. Once the cucumber is salted, rinse and drain and add to the marinade with the vegetables. Mix it all up and enjoy.